Alright, how's it going? Palmetto's finest gamers and curious onlookers, and welcome back to another Black Ops 2 Zombies Guide. In this zombie guide, we'll be taking a look at some of the new stuff that the title update for Black Ops 2 has added to the zombies game. Now, we're on the map right now, Dyrise, and when you use the mystery box before level 10, I believe, if you use it persistently enough, you will get a persistent perk like we've seen with the barriers and certain perks. So, what this persistent perk introduces is when you use a mystery box, you won't see it here because this mystery box is different as the building is upside down, but when you do use a mystery box that has been affected by the persistent perk, it will have a teddy bear on top, and you'll be more likely to get a better weapon. So, say when you spin the mystery box and you have the new persistent perk, you'll be more likely to get, say, an RPD, a hammer, or a ray gun. You'll see in the footage here how I do get an RPD, and I've already gotten a ray gun from the process, but it's extremely simple. All you have to do is use the box a good bit, and then you will see when you pick up a weapon, you will get a green light orb. It'll flash, then your character should say something, and then you should be smooth sailing when it comes to getting better weapons. Now, I'm not sure if this extends the longevity of the box, like that means how many spins you could do, although we are sure that the quality of what you get from the box is enhanced by, like, so many chances. Like, instead of getting, like, a Chico or, like, a pistol or anything like that, you'll be more likely to get a machine gun or a ray gun or even sometimes a sniper rifle comes up. I guess the developers think that's a pretty good weapon, but if you're into quickscoping, all that good stuff, I guess it is good for you. But that'll really do it for this video, guys. If you enjoyed this little Black Ops 2 information guide, make sure to leave a like, and if you'd like to see more zombies footage and buried gameplay when it comes out on July 2nd, make sure to subscribe. But I will see you guys soon.